I think the vibrancy of the city itself, the vibe that this city gives off, and the energy that's here, is something special. I mean, the terraces and what happens in the summertime, and I mean, I think everybody loves to cram in, you know, 1 year's worth of partying and everything into 3 months, because it's golden for 3 months here. The new industries that are coming in, I think, are changing the city as well. And I think it's giving the city a different vibe than it's had, a really more important self-worth. I think as a city itself, I think that the feeling that the people have in the city, about the city, the pride, is growing again. And it hasn't for a long time. And I think people are proud of the city again. The politics aside, I mean, the politics are never going to change, but like I said before, people are not stupid. You know, we'll figure it out on our own, and you guys can do whatever you want.